Tournament of the Chosen is a fast-paced sci-fi sports game where players are equipped with high-speed hoverboards and high-tech spacesuits, where they traverse a level on all surfaces to try to keep possession of the ball and score as many points as possible. My name is Dustin Chamberlain. I was the creative director for Tournament of the Chosen.
And I'm Anthony Richards. I was the art director for Tournament of the Chosen at the Toronto Film School. When it came to the stylization of the character concept, that's where I kind of based the rest of the environment on. We had a theme that it was out in space, so we tried not to have too many things that were related to Earth so that players wouldn't be like, oh, that doesn't make sense, or that does make sense. This way, if it's on a different planet, we can kind of let our imagination run wild and do whatever we want in terms of how the environment overall looks and then what's in it, what assets we put inside and the way we lit it and the way we colorized it. So it had its own theme.
I kind of had two roles over the project, as technical lead as well as creative director. My role as creative director kind of followed a lot as over the overall process of the game and the overall feel of it. So I had to work with Anthony quite a bit in terms of finding what art would work for the game, what we both agreed upon and everything. And then on top of that, we had to find game mechanics and sports mechanics specifically that worked for this. And that's where also my role as tech director came into play. And it was actually a really fun process because we came up with all these different systems and things that we were just kind of playing around with to see if it would work. And a lot of the core mechanics for the game ended up coming from kind of like byproducts of stuff that we were testing. Because the ability to kind of go around on all surfaces was completely accidental, and it just ended up working in the end. That moment when you're trying to make sure everyone's game is running properly and everything, and then you're worried that it's not working, and then all of a sudden you just hear this, you know, this laughter and enjoyment, and you look up and you see everyone kind of laughing and having a really good time playing your game, you kind of, you know, it's like, oh, I guess we did something right. You know?